A very good morning to all dear parents and my dear students. Once again, a warm welcome to online classes of Erudite School of Learning, Fatehnagar. Class Junior KG, subject English. Today we will do the revision of cursive letter alphabets. आज हम क्या करेंगे children? Cursive letter alphabets का revision. Now, take out your pencil and eraser. Hold your pencil like this. Now tell me the first letter of alphabet. Very good. A. A for apple. See here. Draw with me. Put your pencil on the second blue line and draw with me slanting line. One more slanting line, a loop. A for apple. The spelling of apple is A-P-P-L-E, apple. Now, tell me the next letter, B. Very good. B for ball. Draw a slanting line. One more slanting line, a semicircle. One more semicircle and stop here. B for ball. The spelling of ball is B-A-L-L, ball. Now tell me the next letter, C. Very good. C for cat. The spelling of cat is C-A-T, cat. Now the next letter is D. D for duck. The spelling of duck is D-U-C-K, duck. Tell me the next letter. D for duck ke baad kya aata hai children? E. E for elephant. Draw a curve, semicircle, one more semicircle, stop here. E for elephant. The spelling of elephant is E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Now, tell me the next letter. F. F for fish. Very good. Speak with me. The spelling of fish, F-I-S-H, fish. Tell me the next letter. Very good. G, G for grapes. Draw a curve, semicircle, slanting line, curve line. G for grapes. The spelling of grapes is G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. Now tell me the next letter. H. Very good. H for house. See here. Speak with me. The spelling of house. H-O-U-S-E. House. Now the next letter is I. I for igloo. Very good. The spelling of igloo is I-G. L-O-O, igloo. Now, the next letter, J. J for joker. Draw a curve, slanting line, curve line. J for joker. The spelling of joker is J-O-K-E-R. Now, the next letter. Tell me the next letter. J for joker ki baat kya aata hai children? K. K for kite. Draw with me. K for kite. Very good. The spelling of kite is K-I-T-E. Kite. Now tell me the next letter. L. L for lion. Very good. Now draw with me. L for lion, curve line, loop, slanting line, and again curve line. L for lion. The spelling of lion is L-I-O-N, lion. Now tell me the next letter. M. M for monkey. See here, draw with me, slanting line. One more slanting line, one more, and this is last slanting line. The spelling of monkey is M-O-N-K-E-Y. Now tell me the next letter. N. N for nest. Slanting line. One more slanting line. N for nest. The spelling of nest is N-E-S-T. Nest. Now tell me the next letter. O. O for owl. The spelling of owl is O-W-L. Owl. Now tell me the next letter. P. P for peacock. See here. Slanting line. One more slanting line. Semicircle. Stop here. P for peacock. The spelling of peacock is P-E-A-C-O-C-K. Peacock. Now tell me the next letter. Q. Q for queen. See here. Curve. One more curve. Loop. Curve line. Now, Q for queen. The spelling of queen is Q-U-E-E-N. Queen. Now, the next letter. R. R for rabbit. Two slanting lines, semicircle and a curve. R for rabbit. The spelling of rabbit is R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. Now, the next letter. S. Slanting line, loop, semicircle, curve. S for seller. The spelling of seller is S-A-I-L-O-R. Seller. Now tell me the next letter. T. T for tap. Very good. The spelling of tap is T-A-P. Tap. Now tell me the next letter. Very good. U. U for umbrella. See here. Draw with me. U for umbrella. The spelling of umbrella is U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A. Umbrella. Now, U for umbrella ke baad kya aata hai children? V. V for van. See here. The spelling of van is V-A-N. Van. Curve. Slanting line. Again. Very good. V for van. Again, draw with me. Very good. Curve, slanting line, loop. V for van. The spelling of van is V-A-N. Van. Again, write with me. V-A-N. Van. Very good. V-A-N. Van. Now you have to write without tracing. Draw with me curve, slanting line, one more slanting line and a loop. One more time. Curve, slanting line, one more slanting line and loop. Last. Curve, slanting line, one more slanting line and a loop. V for van. Now, in your homework, you have to practice the cursive letter and click a picture of it. Send it to the school WhatsApp number. Till then, take care and keep studying.